As almost 10,000 Australians try and dodge the worst of the COVID catastrophe in India, our cricketers will be flown out of the country within days. The special evacuation flight is being organised by Indian cricket authorities, with our stars to stay in either the Maldives or Sri Lanka.
With almost 40 Australian cricketers and staff stuck in pandemic purgatory, tonight there's a plan to get them out of India.
A range of options. That's now narrowed down to the Maldives and Sri Lanka. We expect that that movement will happen in the next 2 to 3 days.
With the Indian Premier League suspended, the Australians have hit the evacuation button. The 38 Aussie players, coaches and commentators will be able to board a charter flight to the Maldives or Sri Lanka after 3 negative tests. They will then have to wait in that country until Australia's borders open and they can get a place in hotel quarantine.
We would work with the Australian government to make sure, and the relevant state governments, to make sure that we're not taking spaces of anyone else.
Assuming the borders do open up, then they have to quarantine here just like everybody else, so they're still a long way from home.
And the anxiety is at new heights after Mike Hussey tested positive. The Aussie batting coach for the Chennai Super Kings was confirmed to have the virus.
We've spoken to Mike today. He's okay, he's in good spirits. His symptoms are relatively mild.
But he will be left behind in the evacuation mission out of India.
He's tested positive. He has to stay in his hotel room for 10 days in India. No getting around that, unfortunately, for him.
The English, South African, West Indian and Bangladeshi players and staff have been cleared to fly straight home, but the Australian government isn't budging.
Dave Warner posted a note from his daughter Ivy, "Please, Daddy, come home straight away." Warner is staying in the next room to a Sunrisers teammate who has the virus.
Yeah, as soon as the hard border shut, obviously no one has ever experienced that before. So, yeah, added a little bit of anxiety for a few of the Aussies over here.
But Pat Cummins, currently in isolation, is still putting everything into perspective.
It's, you know, two different worlds, basically. We're lucky, we're safe, we're comfortable. And then out there, there's, you know, people just trying to get basic, medical treatment.
Chris O'Keefe, 9 News.